Ptosis is basically congenital, meaning that you're born with it, or you develop it, it's acquired later in life. When it's congenital, you have a lot of fatty tissue intertwined like a zipper with muscular tissue and fatty tissue, and it's very weak. When it's acquired, you have a healthy muscle, but the muscle has pulled away from the cartilage plate or the backbone of the eyelid. So you advance that muscle onto the cartilage plate and it raises the eyelid for ptosis repair.